My friends, through the intercession of Saint Manuel Gonzalez Garcia, may God let his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Amen. My friends, through the intercession of Blessed Carlo Acutis, may God let his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Amen.
Amen.
God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now,
you are near, the night becomes. The Father's voice resounded from the heavens. This is my Son, in whom I delight. Listen to what he says to you.
The Lord's revelation to my master, sit on my right hand. Your foes I will put beneath your feet.
The Lord will wield from Zion your scepter of power, rule in the midst of all your foes.
A prince from the day of your birth, on the holy mountains, from the womb before the dawn, I begot you.
The Lord has sworn an oath he will not change. You are a priest forever, a priest like Melchizedek of old.
My master standing at your right hand will shatter the kings on the day of his wrath.
He shall drink from the stream by the wayside, and therefore he shall lift up his head. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. In the Jordan River, our Savior crushed the serpent's head and rescued us free from his grasp.
Happy the man who fears the Lord, who takes delight in his commands. His sons will be powerful on earth. The children of the upright are blessed.
Riches and wealth are in his house. His justice stands firm forever. He is a light in the darkness for the upright. He is generous, merciful, and just.
A good man takes pity and lends. He conducts his affairs with honor. The just man will never waver. He will be remembered forever.
He has no fear of evil news. He trusts in the Lord. With a steadfast heart, he will not fear. He will see the downfall of his foes.
Open-handed, he gives to the poor. His justice stands firm forever. His hand will be raised in
Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
In the Jordan River, our Savior crushed the serpent's head and rescued us free from his grasp. A wondrous mystery is declared to us today. The Creator of the universe has washed away our sins in the waters of the Jordan.
Mighty and wonderful are your works, Lord God Almighty. Righteous and true are your ways, O King of the nations.
Who would dare refuse you honor or the glory to your name, O Lord?
Since you alone are holy, all nations shall come and worship in your presence. Your mighty deeds are clearly seen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now,
I take it you know what has been reported all over Judea about Jesus of Nazareth, beginning in Galilee with the baptism John preached, of the way God anointed him with the Holy Spirit and power. He went about doing good works and healing all who were in the grip of the devil, and God was with him. Christ comes to us. He comes in water and in blood.
Christ comes to us. He comes in water and in blood.
Jesus Christ, our Lord,
comes in water and in blood.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Christ comes to us. He comes in water and in blood. Christ Jesus loved us, poured out his blood to wash away our sins, and
made us a kingdom and priests for God our Father. To him be glory and honor forever.
My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has looked with favor on his lowly servant.
From this day, all generations will call me blessed. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name.
He has mercy on those who fear him in every generation.
He has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit.
He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and lifted up the lowly.
He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty.
He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Christ Jesus loved us, poured out his blood to wash away our sins, and made us a kingdom and priests for God our Father. To him be glory and honor forever.
Our Redeemer desired to be baptized in the Jordan by John. Let us make our petition to him. Lord, send forth your Spirit upon us.
Christ, servant of God, the Father, acknowledged you as his own Son, with whom he was pleased. Send forth your Spirit upon us.
Lord, send forth your Spirit upon us.
Christ, chosen one of God, you did not break the crushed reed or extinguish the wavering flame. Have mercy on all who are seeking you in good faith.
Lord, send forth your Spirit upon us.
Christ, Son of God, the Father called you to be a light to the nations in the new covenant. Open the eyes of the blind by the waters of baptism.
Lord, send forth your Spirit upon us.
Christ, Savior of mankind, the Father anointed you with the Holy Spirit for the ministry of salvation. Lead all to see you and to believe in you, that they may have eternal life.
Lord, send forth your Spirit upon us.
Christ, our hope, you lead those in darkness to the light of salvation. Receive our departed brothers and sisters into your kingdom.
Lord, send forth your Spirit upon us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Almighty eternal God, when the Spirit descended upon Jesus at his baptism in the Jordan, you revealed him as your own beloved Son. Keep us, your children, born of water and the Spirit, faithful to our calling. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
Saint Manuel Gonzalez Garcia, pray for us. Blessed Carlo Acutis, pray for us.